Please, don't hurt me. I surrender.
I wonder how strong those doors are.
I don't see a buzzer. Looks like I'll have to knock.
Syndicate is very busy. They don't
taking control of the processors, all of you.
Hey, have you finished calibrating the...
Are you talking to me?
Do I know you?
I don't know. Do I look familiar? Remind you of anyone?
Oh, God. You! Here, take these. Just leave me alive.
First, the atmospheric processors and poison the atmosphere. He's trying to kill us all.
Who are you? You're not authorized to be in here.
Who's gonna throw me out? You?
What do you want?
I'll take whatever you've got. Right now!
Okay. Please don't hurt me.
These readings indicate a controlled rise in the toxin levels. I get it. He plans to spill a night poison into the air to kill anyone who will sell their soul to him for a chrysalis. For Murrow Atoms. But there is one chance. If I overload the generators and throw them up, the atmospheric damage is irreversible.
Thank you. welcome, sister. I am very impressed with what you've been able to accomplish without drawing on the full power of your chrysalis.
You're capable of so much more. Let me show you. Glorious, isn't it? This is the future. Join me, or die like all the others, choking on dead air and foul water. I've accomplished everything our father dreamed of doing.
He dreamed of life. All you know is death.
When I blew the processors, I bought us some time, but at a horrible cost. The dead and the dying now line the streets, but it's impossible to deny the problem any longer. My father's work may prove to be the salvation of the afflicted after all. Mankind as we knew it is doomed. The chrysalis will change us all. Let's hope it's for the better.